Cardi B, 25, is on top of the world. In under a year, the Bodak Yellow rapper became a Grammy-nominated artist, got engaged to Offset, 26, debuted her first album Invasion of Privacy, and is now expecting her first child. It's clear she's winning, but does a baby mean she'll be taking some time off? Cardi would like to hit the ground running from when she gives birth and continue to work, tour, and record. She knows that this is her time and she wants to provide for her child the best she can. So, working and being a mother is something she is very excited to take part in. She doesn't need the rest, a source close to Cardi tells Hollywood Life exclusively. I guess that settles it. Of course, we can understand Cardi's decision. Within 24 hours, her album Invasion of Privacy went gold. So, we wouldn't want to slow down either. However, we're sure she'll take a little downtime to care for her baby. Plus, her baby daddy Offset already has the parent thing down. As many of you may know, Offset has three children from previous relationships: Jordan, Cody, and Kaylee Marie. Nevertheless, we couldn't be more excited for Cardi. After weeks of teasing, Cardi confirmed her pregnancy while performing Be Careful on Saturday Night Live on April 8th. Midway through her performance, the camera panned down to Cardi's midsection showing off her growing bump, and of course the crowd went bananas. Cardi looked absolutely incredible in a white Christian Siriano gown, and we can't wait to follow her pregnancy journey. Following the news, Offset took to Instagram to thank fans for their support. Thank you for all your support. We feel so blessed. So sweet, right?